I've always been an exceptionally curious person. I was the type of kid that pushed every button in my house to the dismay of my parents a lot of times. My approach to the world is still to sort of push every button, try to investigate every option. What really drives me is the opportunity for discovery. It's an absolutely incredible feeling when you realize that you may be the first person to have ever observed something, that it's totally new. These moments are rare, but I've had one. Working in the lab one night, I was analyzing data from patients' prostate cancers. I saw a pattern of mutations emerging that was clearly important. What it came down to is we had discovered a new form of prostate cancer. It really set me on a path to be able to have the kind of career I wanted in both doing research and taking care of patients. The support of Weill Cornell Medicine has really enabled me to do this job. The fact that there are not barriers between departments here.
Well, how often will I have to come back?
It allows great doctors from different disciplines to come together in a way that the goal is to take the best care of that patient.
I appreciate that.
My style is pretty informal. I've been bringing my boys, Rafe and Leo, to the lab since they could almost walk.
What are you doing, Robbie?
My kids are a big part of my life, my work is a big part of my life, and I think bringing them together is completely natural to me. They think it's crazy that dad actually has a lab where he does experiments. It's exciting for me as a dad to watch them sort of poke around and have fun and maybe see their curiosity sparked in a way that could lead to something down the road. It's incredibly gratifying in that way.